E-Trade Financial was downgraded by Wells Fargo from outperform to market perform with a price target range of $9 to $10 after it missed EPS estimates. Those shares are down 8.7%. Marvell Technology was downgraded by Oppenheimer from buy to hold with a price target of $9 after it missed earnings this quarter and the fact that the CFO left the company. Those shares are down by 14%. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.